Nick, you spoke before about just the, regardless of where the team is with the playoffs, just feeling the Lakers shirt on the jersey. How do you try to embody that since you return on the court?
Just, you know, playing, trying to lead the team with energy, you know, and playing as hard as I could, you know, and the way Jordan Hill played today. That's what we need every night, you know. We need to just bring that same intensity. And I don't know if he could do it again, though.
I'm sure he'll get to weigh in on that momentarily. First, you know, you had that moment in Phoenix in a similar situation where he got tossed and Jordan stepped in this case. Did you think that does help, though, on the court with the chemistry of the team?
I'm not promoting violence, you know. I'm not a WWF fighter, you know. But I think it does, you know, bring the team together. You know, it shows that, you know, we still have passion for the game and be around together as a team. And, you know, today's show, when Jordan came back, we was all riding together.
Did you get lunch for him?
Nah, you know. He deserve it after tonight, I ain't gonna lie. I might have to give him some shoes or something, because I'm tired of them swap me shoes even coming away every day.
You mentioned, though, that probably not the Red Octobers.
Nah, I'm gonna just take him probably to Nike Town, you know. Give him some basic, you know.
Hey, Nick, you mentioned last game that you were feeling tired, winded. At one point, you wanted to kind of just get to the bench. How'd you feel this game?
Each game is getting better. You know, I was still a little winded. But, you know, we came short without X. You know, it's less rotations. And it's tough, but we got to fight through. We've been fighting through injuries all year.
Nick, a few days ago, you said how you and the rest of your team talked about how you don't want to go down as the worst team in L.A. Laker history. Which part do you guys have to just finish out the season strong?
A lot, you know. We set goals for ourselves to get 30-plus wins, and we know how tough it's going to be because the schedule's not easy, you know, but we got to take care of the games like tonight.
How good is it just come to the locker room after a win?
Oh, it feels great. You know, I've seen some people jumping around with no clothes on. You know, so I ain't going to name no names, Jordan Hill, but it's crazy.